They don't have the power because they failed to read their constitution. You understand? Kenny Namani is just, he still has a problem of the PDP virus is still in him. That's why he's jumping back and front. That is the problem of Kenny Namani. And Ed is also catching up with him, so I don't blame him. Because he's been promised to give the promised that they're going to see him and they're going to see this thing. So that's why he has lost his integrity because of position.
They can't think that the person lack the power to serve.
They lack the power. They lack the power because they are not even efficient. They are borrowed members of NEC in the first place. Borrowed. They are not authentic members of NEC. Except those that are governors that are indicated that are members of NEC. Whatever Stella is smiling and all around, they are just borrowed members of NEC. The chairman are members of NEC. The president and all the governors. So they don't have the power. All these are happening because they don't read. That's why I credit the reason they are all Yahoo governors.